1st of December, 2019. Daredevil Asami took part in the latest island challenge event. The challenge? To eat an extra large fudge in just 60 minutes. Asami bravely shrugged off the concerns of the audience and took up the challenge. Asami started off well. But she gave up when she had only one bite left to eat. So unfortunately, the challenge ended in failure. Competitive eating is highly dangerous, so please don't try this at home. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
There's a good business idea in there somewhere.
I'm surprised I'm interested in this.
Thanks for watching. For your me news for December 1st, this is Takumi Hinata, signing off.